Hello kids, in this video we will learn how to divide two numbers. This time a lot of mangoes have grown in the garden of Barbole uncle. When uncle counted those mangoes, he came to know that he had a total of 1527 mangoes. Uncle decided that he would form groups of four mangoes and distribute them among the villagers. Uncle said,
"I can do this by using the division process. I can divide these mangoes equally among 300 villagers by putting them in groups of four mangoes."
Barbole uncle immediately filled all his mangoes in one bag and distributed them in groups of four mangoes equally among the 300 villagers. When uncle returned home, he saw that there were still some mangoes left in his bag. Barbole uncle immediately wrote it down on a piece of paper.
1527 divided by 4. I distributed 4 mangoes to 300 villagers. That means I distributed 300 multiplied by 4. That is 1,200 mangoes,
uncle thought. Now, uncle wrote 300 here, and here he wrote 1,200.
To find the number of mangoes that are left, I would subtract 1,200 from 1527. Now I have 327 mangoes left. I can also distribute these 327 mangoes in groups of 4 among the villagers. If I distribute these 327 mangoes in groups of 4, then I can distribute these mangoes to 80 more people, with each of them getting 4 mangoes. In this way, I will be able to distribute 320 mangoes.
Uncle wrote 80 here and wrote down 320 at the bottom. Now, Barbole uncle deducted 320 out of 327.
Good! I will still have 7 mangoes left. That means I will be able to give 4 mangoes to one more villager.
Thinking this, uncle added 1 here and wrote 4 at the bottom. In the end, uncle subtracted 4 from 7 and thus wrote 3.
Now I cannot distribute these remaining 3 mangoes because I cannot make a group of 4 mangoes to distribute among the villagers. So I shall keep the remaining 3 mangoes. But how many villagers did I totally distribute the mangoes to?
Uncle thought. Children, can you find out how many villagers did Uncle distribute 4 mangoes to? To find out, we just have to add the numbers written here. We add 300 plus 80 plus 1. So we get 381. But Bole uncle distributed 4 mangoes each to a total of 381 villagers. Uncle distributed the mangoes to the villagers and has now happily returned home and is eating the 3 mangoes that were left for him. Children, if Barbole uncle had 2,524 mangoes, could you use the same process of division learned now to find out how many villagers would he be able to distribute 4 mangoes each to? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. We can find out by doing division in this way, so that uncle can divide 2,524 mangoes into groups of 4 mangoes and divide it equally among 631 people. Children, in this video, we learned to divide 2 numbers. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples based on this.